New this morning from our news partners, the Marshall News Messenger, a 21-year-old Marshall man drowns at Lake of the Pines. According to the Marion County Sheriff's Office, the victim's been identified as Tyler Joshua Brightman. Now, details right now are still limited. We know a 911 call came in just after 4 yesterday afternoon, reporting that a man swimming in the Brushy Creek area may have drowned. Marion County deputies and Texas game wardens responded. An autopsy is still pending.